Good afternoon from Commercial Rare Coins and Precious Metals in sunny Lauderdale by the Sea. This is Brian Kuzmar for our daily quick update of precious metals and gold prices, silver prices, and such things. Currently, we're looking at prices are a little bit below that 1700 mark. Of course, as you notice, if you've been listening, it's been trading in this 1720 to 16, obviously it looks like 71 range. So today's high was 1700, today's low was 1671, and we're currently sitting at 1694. Remember, the 1694 price is a little deceptive because you cannot buy physical metals. You can buy a paper contract, a COMEX contract, or an ETF at this level of 1694.30, as you can for silver and these other precious metals. However, you cannot buy the product itself, the real gold bars, the real gold coins, and those things. For this price, there are still huge premiums, well over $100 on most gold products right now. Let's go to move on to silver here. Silver's at $14.95 at the moment. The high was $15.10 and the low was $15.76. So she's still trading in this $15 range, just like gold, and perhaps even worse. Silver is a little harder to source and locate. Silver is bringing anywhere from $4 to $7 over this price that you see here. Again, the only way you can take advantage of this $1,694 gold price and this $14.95 silver price is if you buy a COMEX contract or an ETF. And as everyone knows, there's no gold in an ETF contract. And if it is, it's highly leveraged. So you're one of 100 people that own that 1 ounce of gold. And the same thing with silver. Platinum is at 760-640. Looks like it's trading in that $30 range. Lots of volatility in this metal, and palladium as well. Palladium is a really volatile metal the last few months. Right now, 1924, sitting at 2000, 1895. That's actually a pretty thin spread. What's going on in the world? I really didn't look here, but if I take a quick look, I believe unemployment still leads the day as far as, let's see, 30 million plus unemployed. Again, this is probably, I hate to say it, good for precious metals, bad for the dollar and the economy overall. And it looks like a lot of these small businesses have not got the aid in rent. So this is probably overall, we're in the calm before the storm with this thing. A lot of people think we're seeing the terrible business part of it and the terrible economy. I don't believe we've seen anything yet. I also believe that, again, this is strongly positive for gold and silver, this economic situation or storm that we're looking at. I have mixed feelings about how I feel about that. I'd hate to see the economy go to hell at the expense of someone making money in gold and silver. But on the other hand, I'd rather see people getting into gold and silver and maybe preserving some of their wealth instead of that happening. Anyway, this is Brian Kuzmar, Commercial Rare Coins and Precious Metals. You have a great weekend. Be safe. We'll be back on Monday. If you got any questions, feel free to call us at our number. As you can see, it's on the screen, 954-776-COIN, if you want to commit that to your memory. Have a great weekend. Thanks.